you, my queen. Take leave of this place while you're still able.
To where, I might ask? Nigh every last of Cornia's lords has forsaken us in favor of the traitor Valmore. No refuge remains for a crowned fugitive.
Magic is yours. Victory is ours.
Enlighten me, Valmore. To what end do you seek to usurp my throne?
Self-centered fool. It's not merely your throne I aspire towards. It's all of them. Zenoira are the rightful sovereigns of Fevrith, and I, the blade to restore our world to its natural order.
You seek to plunge the continent into war. Fevrith need not suffer your delusions.
A proper ruler demands unity, not pointless politicking with insufferable neighbors. Now, I shall achieve that unity through conquest and reclaim that which is rightfully mine.
I would sooner see you slain by my hand!
I promise you, my queen, the royal lineage shall endure. Tis but a great shame I couldn't aid you further.
All has gone according to plan, my lord.
And yet our work only just begins. We stand now at a new dawn for Fevrith, one which will see Zenoira's dominion restored at last. Curious, though, that we've no trace of the old knight's captain.
About that, my lord. A lone cavalry unit was spotted riding through the eastern gate before it was barred.
And the boy is lost to us. A truth obscured only by his mother's futile attempt at a counter-offensive. It would seem I underestimated her penchant for deception.
Year 895 of the Hallowed Chronicle. Claiming himself a scion of the fallen Zenoiran Empire.
I wonder if those two are at it again.
March. The path is set. Onward. Time is at hand. To me. For the liberation.
I'm up. You got it. So, what next? Sure thing. On it.
Service of the royal family, awaiting your command. As you wish. I shall hold nothing back. Fast!